स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास थर्ड, वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू इन द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ SRPS. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न चैप्टर 8 पार्ट 2, दैट इज लेट्स टाइप इन MS वर्ड. इन आर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव लर्नड दैट हाउ वी कैन स्टार्ट MS वर्ड एंड मेन कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ MS वर्ड सच एज रिबन, डॉक्यूमेंट एरिया, status bar, these all. Now we will learn some new things in MS Word. So let's start. First of all, we will learn how to create a new document. So students, creating new document, what we need to do? Let's see. Yes, as you can see, already a document open there in front of you. Fine. Yes, if you want to open a new fresh document, what you need to do? You need to click over here, office button, then you need to click on new tab. As you click on new tab, you will get this window. You need to click on blank document over here and click on create button. The new file will open with the name of document to Microsoft Word. This is the fresh file where you can start typing. Fine. Like this. Fine. Now. Yes. Now we have learned how we can create a new document. Fine. Let's move ahead. Adding text in a document. How we can add text? Just click over here and type, this is my new file. Fine. I can write on it. So in this way you can write in the file. Fine. This is the cursor. This vertical blinking line is called cursor. Where this cursor will blink, that as you start typing, this text start from here. Fine. Okay. Now, adding text in the document we have done. Now, inserting new text. See, what is this? Inserting. We are typing a text. Suppose I am typing a word. I have a car. This is the sentence. Now I want to insert a word. I have a car. I want to insert a card. I have a red car. So what I need to do? I want to insert word red between a and car. So what I need to do? I need to click over here. The cursor will come between a and car. Now give space and type red. So this is the sentence, I have a red car. Fine. In this way you can insert text between words like this. Fine. Or I can suppose I can write on it, I can write I'm inserting other word, I can write many things on it. So like this you can insert text between word or sentence. I hope you have understood. Our next topic is selecting text. In the two way you can select text, by mouse and by keyboard. If you want to select text by mouse, what you need to do? You need to drag the mouse over the text you want to select. Fine. How? Let's see. If I want to select this first line, so I will bring my mouse pointer here. I will click and drag my mouse. As I drag, new words are selecting. Fine. Like this. Okay. let's see once again. If I want to select only things, so what I will do, click here and drag my mouse, this word will be selected. Fine. Another way, press and hold shift key and press arrow key. How it does happen? Press and hold shift key and press arrow key. How it does happen? Now my cursor is blinking at the right side of the document. Now I want to select this third line of this document. So what I will do, I will press shift key and I want to select this left side of the part. So I will press left arrow key. As I click left arrow key, these words are going to be selected of the left side. In this way I can select the sentence. If I want to select the sentence upwards, now what I need to do, press shift key and press up arrow key. As I click up arrow key, this whole sentence will be selected. Fine. In this way you can select your text through mouse and through keyboard. If you want to select text through mouse, what you need to do, click and drag. If you want to select your word or sentence through keyboard, what you need to do, you need to press shift key and arrow key according to sentence. You can use up, down, left, right arrow key. Fine. Let's move ahead. Now, beautifying text. How we can beautify text? So we can beautify text in many ways. Font size, font color, bold, italic, underline. How? Let's see. This is the first line. First of all, if you want to beautify your text, you need to select that particular text which you want to beautify. So I will select this first line. Now, first of all, I will increase the size of this text like this. As you can see, I've increased the size of this text from here, font size. Now I want to change the look of this text, so I will click on this font button and I will change the appearance of this text. Fine. In this way I can change the look of the text. Fine. So we have learned two things: how to change size of the text, how to change font of the text. Fine. Now what next? We can change the color of the particular text. How? Let's see. This selected text is in black color. As you can see, A option is there. This is font color, and in font color you can choose any color just like this. If you want to choose red color, click on red color, the text will convert in red color. If you want green color, just click on green color like this. Fine. If you want to use this BIU, means bold, italic, underline, so how can you change it? You need to select that text. You need to click B. B means bold. As you can see, the difference between, see, these two sentences are in same font, but as I choose this bold option, this sentence has become more darker. Fine. Now next is italic. As I click on italic, these words are, appearance of these words are slanting. Fine. Now if I want underline, what I need to do, just select the text and click on U button. As you can see, whole the sentence got underline. As I click on U option, the selected text become underlined. Fine, in this way you can beautify your text. So we have learned how to change size of the text, how to change font of the text, how to change color, how to use bold, italic, underline these options. Okay, we have used these options: font, font size, font color, bold, italic, underline, to beautify our text. Let's move ahead. Deleting text. To delete text, what you need to do, you can use two keys, delete key and backspace key. Select the text and press delete key or backspace key. Let's see how we can do it. If you want to delete a particular text, letter or sentence, what you need to do, if your cursor is on right side, you need to move left side to delete text. So you need to press backspace key if you want to delete the text. Fine, but if your cursor is on left side and if you want to delete text which is there right side of your cursor, so you need to press delete key to remove that text. Fine, like this. And if you want to select text or if you want to delete whole file or group, like this is the new file, if you want to delete this whole paragraph like this, so what you need to do, you need to select that paragraph and press delete key. If you want to select these 2-3 paragraphs, what you need to do, just select this paragraph and press backspace key or delete key. In this way you can delete a particular text. I hope you have understood. Yes. Saving a document. Our next topic is saving a document. How we can save our document? So students, if you want to save your document, what you need to do, you need to click on office button or file tab. Here you will get option to save your file. There are two options: save and save as. First, and when we are saving our document first time, we will use save as option. If we are saving our document, already saved document, again after changing, we'll use second option, save. So we are saving our document first time, so we'll choose save as option. Now what we need to do, we need to put file name just like sample Word file and just click on save button. So your file is saved with the name of sample Word file. So in this way you can save your file. So students, what you need to do, read this chapter from your book, see this video 2-3 times, and along with this video you need to read your chapter. All the steps are there, all the practicals are there. If you have computer at your home, you can start doing practical. Read this book, see this video, they will help you in doing practical. I hope all the things which we have discussed in this video you have understood. Thank you very much.